said the 20th century belonged to us. Well, the 20th century's gone and turned to dust. The story versus the land, well, it's still tearing us apart. So what has changed in times like these? In times like these.